Nice car. I mean on the weekends I'd probably take it out to the countryside, drive out west, take the old Route 66, explore a little bit, take it on some road trips, you know. It's nice. It's a to me a car symbolizes adventure.
If you haven't noticed, I'm pretty obsessed with cars. Unlike the typical college student that procrastinates on Facebook, I'm usually on car forums, browsing through car pictures. I'll admit, it's an unhealthy obsession, but I'm perfectly fine with it.
It's really weird what cars can do to me. I mean, I could be having like a really hard day, and then as soon as I grab my keys and hop into my car, I become like the happiest kid in the world, and I don't know, I can't explain it. It just happens. I just grab my keys and just hop into my car and I'm in a completely different mood.
A car has so many complicated pieces to it that it's just amazing that, you know, we can create something so complicated that is so functional. And the variances between automobiles is also really interesting.
I love the sound of cars. Loud exhausts, loud engines. Honestly, I think I'd rather listen to that than music. It's music to my ears, honestly. Now, do I do it for attention? No. I think cars sound awesome.
It gets me from point A to point B, but, you know, it's a lot more than that for me.
Yeah.
I enjoy driving, I enjoy working on it. I feel like a car should be a representation of you. So you work on it, you make it into yours, and, like, it's your pride and joy. It's something that you've worked on, something that's just, like, unique to you.
Yeah.
And driving it and making everything work is just, like, it's like when you, like, create something and it just, you know, you feel connected to it because you were involved in it. And so, that I find that happens with anybody who works on their own car. So some people, they'll just do everything, like send it off to somewhere and then it'll come back like looking different.
Yeah.
But people who really work on it, people who make the decisions of what to put on it, what to do with it, which car to buy, those are the people that are like really passionate about vehicles.
Thank you.